under pressure. Time that called by Brazil. Pick up. Oh, that's incredible. What a shame it didn't come over from the point of view of a neutral and for those who supported Korea. But what a get off of the net that was from Kim Hae-ran. Oh, that was so unlucky it didn't come back over the net. Does now 16-12. This is an excellent lead for Korea at the second technical timeout. Turn to that spot, it worked for her. Double substitution being reversed. Jae-yong with a wonderful roll to the line, really. Just saw with her peripheral vision she had the space. Rena working the block. It's a good position right now. And as far as Greer is concerned, just keep their side-out game going. Done enough. that's easier said than done. That's a huge block from Brazil. Lara couldn't stop that one. To want to set that ball, you've got to have the confidence and the belief in your ability. And to be able to do it, you've got to be very, very skilled. That was an incredible reverse set. Set behind the head from Lekris. Fabiana now coming in, Van of the Trees, before Heights in the middle. It's gone over the top of the block. It looks like she's gone over Lorena, unless there was a gap between Lorena and Fabiana. She's gone over the top of Fabiana. Soui has come on to serve. She does have a similar serve to Kim Hee-jin. It looks like she's galloping as she comes in to deliver her jump float, stroke jump serve. Sims coming on, Amanda's going to go off. Come back. It will come back. That's brilliant from Gabby. Brazil will take the point courtesy of the Neymar-esque skills from Gabby. That's got shades of 2012 and Fabi at the Olympic Games in Libra when she went off running after the ball to bring it back into play. Keeping on scoring, scoreboard ticking over in their favour, and they're three away now from taking this opening set. Marie is talking in English, we're not sure that most of what he says is getting through. It is fascinating. If he knows what he wants to say coming up to a timeout or a technical timeout, I've yet to see him speak to his interpreter and say, this is what I want you to tell them, instead of him saying it and then it being interpreted off the back of what he's saying. I'll get more of what he wants across if he did that. And again from Korea, a timeout called by Brazil.
você tem que ir na bola. Tá? Tenta você ficar na bola e deixar o corredor encostar. Bora, Drew.
Bloqueio e defesa, o jogo que não tá funcionando. Vambora. O sistema defensivo, bora.
That's a great swing from the runner. Double touch on the first contact. Oh, I've got away with the volley, but you see they can't get it back over. And it's now set point for Korea. Gabby saves the first set point, and Brazil save four more. He might save one more. They do save one more. Time called by Korea.
You are too much soft in the moment that you touch the ball. So you can wait a little bit, but the idea is to become harder before touching the ball. Harder. Okay? Now it's good. Remember that is good. That fake of BA, short ball and light. Short ball and light.
That was with the serve for Brazil. Well, going long, Kim's played it. Free ball there back for Brazil. Three front court attackers. Gabby belts that one cross court. There was nowhere else she could go with it. The set was inside. Korea not taking away that power angle. It's a setting substitution. And also an opposite change, so it's to put three front row players in. Yuma's come in, she's gone to rotation five, so now there's an extra hitter at the net for Korea to try and get this side out, try and take the set. Oh dear, that didn't work. Brazil have saved three set points now. If they were to save another one here, this would be a massive momentum shift. And a timeout's been called by Korea once again. They can't get over the line.
Of the self-confidence entering, and if the pass is not that good, try to fix the situation and put a little better ball. We had confidence until now, why we change?
지금 이 순간이 우리가 자신감 갖고 해야 될 순간이란 말이에요. 지금까지 잘했는데 왜 맞지?
Thank you. One side out required. This is their last and best chance to win this set from side out. Oh, they've done it. Macris doesn't get the ball in, and it's a gift for Korea. They are let off the hook big time by Brazil. Korea take the set 25-23. The blocks, one block each, Korea with that ace serve. But the errors from Brazil were costly in the end. Is going to start the second set for Brazil. Ana Beatriz to the bench. No other changes for Brazil. No changes for Korea either. aggressive enough from Kim Hee-jin. Still the only team to take two sets off China. China currently undefeated in this World Cup. So they're just waiting for the hands to appear. Four game. The play continues. Kumari's not challenging it. It's one of those ones the setter wants to take a second ball. To put up the attack, Gabby's gone in, Magnus really just didn't get out of the way in time, got to the net. Big battle when you're playing defense is to keep your shoulders facing back to the net. So fight against yourself at times. But not letting that ball turn you is so important. Swing for Drusilla. She made it look easy. A little bit congested on that side for Brazil. Just like the first set, only 1 point separating these teams. And technical timeout. once again, it's Brazil who have the lead at that set timeout. The serve. If Korea were to take this set, see how Brazil would react. Lara put that one on the floor. Brazil with their noses in front, but it's Korea looking for side out to get back level. At the moment, that's a good point for Brazil. They go two in front there. High and hard over the block. Good ball in. No chance to for Korea with that one. Side out from Kim Hee-jin. Great fans enjoying what their team are doing. Then we'll be mildly pleased. Unstoppable. better for Brazil. Young is so good at working the block. Smart volleyball player. Yeah, go through her arms. She's by Fabian. Good pick up. Gets done. Lee Jeong finds an angle cross court, cutting away from the ball. We're back to the point here. Set behind, gets away with it, and Brazil take the point. Double sub coming for Brazil. Did it in the first set. Oh, ace serve into the panic channel. Sometimes the corridor of uncertainty, however you want to call it, but in that scene between the two passers who look at each other as if to say, well, why didn't you play?
Pay attention to their eye ball, because now we are doing bad in defense. They delay the attack, and they are attacking much more here, keeping the roll shot. So everybody has to respect their position more. Don't guess. Stand steady and watch what happens. Watch what happens.
That's a shame. Keep it around, went in to grab that. Can't grab it because it's a volleyball, but went in to play it. Kim Hee-jin has just deflected it away from her. Setting substitution.
Yeah.
serve. That was Andrew Silla so quickly. There is no line. Gabby could find. Timeout called by Brazil. There's a chance here for Korea to get back to within one. That'll be a carry against Hyran. Well, it's gone as a double touch, actually. That's interesting. The referee's going to have a good chat here. Well, the referee quite clearly saying that there was a double touch. The ball came off the shoulder and then the arm. Not in a continuous movement, but two separate touches, and that's not allowed. And it was right in front of him. Well, that's just a fantastic pickup. And what a shame that the captain has wafted the ball out of court. An incredible pickup again from Kim Hae-ran. That's just only thinking about getting that volleyball. But then it was slightly wasted. Nothing wrong with that. Breaking the wrist to direct the ball. It's not a carry. Gabby finds the line. Brazil hit the 20-point mark. Four ahead. And now a change of players to put Lorena into front court, Macris into the back court once again. It's another three rotations. Three front court attackers. Four attackers potentially in all in rally play to put maximum pressure on Korea's block. Jin picks us off the block. So there'll be a challenge here to see whether or not there was a block touch. Hasn't caught the forearm. There is no touch. Gabby, taxi, anyone? And then from a taxi to an airplane as that one took off. countries, the teams would come together after a point was won and make some annoying gesture, annoying saying. One of them would be particularly annoying, 747 Zoom, the shots like that that didn't touch anyone and would hit the back wall. Precise when you are setting the ball behind your head. All the schemes have been carried on a timeout called by Korea.
We are going too much down with our mental. We are going too much down. It looks like you expected that Brazil is not strong in defense and in attacking. We can do very well. We can do very well, but we must expect that they did and they attack. It's not strange. Try to be more precise. They are attacking the line on high ball and we keep the line.
Precision is the name of the game, and being precise is important. With high hands D from Macris. Well rescued by her. Lorena's worked the block. Brazil now have set point and they're one away from levelling up this match. Challenge coming for exactly that attack line fault. How close was it? It wasn't, was it? It's a really good swing from Lee Jae-yung. Just see how high she gets. That's a fabulous shot from how high she jumps. Had a feet out of the camera's view. But the set goes to Brazil, 25-18. It's now 1-1 here in Osaka. Too many errors from Korea. Too many errors cost them in that set. Place on court for Amanda, number 7 for Brazil, having been substituted out. Priscilla keeps her place, number 21. Fabiana also on court, opposite Mara, Mathis and Loretta. Gabby, outside hitter. No changes for Korea. That started the match. Away we go with the third set. Overpassed and put away by the captain. Solid start for Korea. Good serve, overpassed. Kim Yo-kun, make sure it goes to the floor for Korea. Kim Yo-jin with the serve again. Right, they're working the pipe. No one helping Kim Soo-ji in the middle. Fabi's ball, Fabiana had gone in, and then Roberta made a step, and then instinctively Fabiana doesn't want to play it, so she lets it go. It's a great reach from the player. Once again, a very clever shot from Lee Jae-yong. That'll do nicely. Ace serve for Korea. What a start for them. 4-1 now in this third set. Trouble for Brazil. They've got a better chance now of getting a point. And they'll have it courtesy of Gabby as she gets it off the block and away. Garcia once again making a nuisance of herself. Gets the hit away before the block has finished what it's trying to do. Mara can't put it down. Opportunity for Madin to be made. Kim Soo-ji couldn't react quickly enough. Loretta comes up with the point. Can be now back to the serving line. Big front row this for Brazil with Drusilla, Loretta and Mara in at the net. Opportunity perhaps to get back into this set. So well drilled in the art of combination play, it didn't buy Brazil trying to do, slow the ball down, but eventually Brazil win the point. Swing and she puts the ball on the floor. So back up the returns. Still up, keying in on the setter, making sure that first ball, second touch didn't come over. Another point for Brazil. Trouble for Korea. Does Lebrini call a timeout? Does he let it ride? That's right into the heart of Lorena's block. So no timeout coming, but it is a change of personnel. And on comes Park Yong-jin through the middle. And going to the bench is Yang Kyo-jin. Straight back. Yong-jin not ready to have a swing. Lee Jae-hyun was just as we were in set one and in set two, going into the first technical timeout with only 1 point separating these teams. Brazil, who has the lead at that technical timeout.
Salta para acá, la altura que se va a dejar.
Marshall having a chat with both middle blockers for Brazil. Nice being spotted, identified, information across to both of them. Particularly back there blocking. Block action, she goes up then across, so she was nowhere near the ball when it went past her. That's a very well played tip by her. This is where Brazil will look to build on their lead if they can. The slide behind does not allow Brazil to field. That's the point. Lamborghini knows that it's so important that his teams have a decent lead going in towards the end of the set, because otherwise they tend to lose a little bit of confidence. Usually give up points, which can be costly. They're trying to trust a double substitution once again. Effectively, it means that every set they've got 9 rotations of 3 front court attackers. So it's a lot of pressure to put on the other team offensively. And also putting up a good block. Touch from Shayla just takes the ball away from Gabby and from Roberta. By Kim Hee-jin, she's going to get it back. Oh, what an angle. So how did she find some line from there? Didn't look like it was possible. Brazil can't convert. Norbert and Korea, they might now though. No, good dig by Gabby. Set from Fabiana. And this time, Kim Hee-jin gets the point. And Korea have turned it around. They're in front now. Shows you the skill level of the wing hitters on both sides of the net, able to find the smallest gaps to put the ball into. Gabby had read the play correctly, didn't go on the combination, went with the slide but couldn't guide the ball back into court. That's a brilliant play. Brazil can't afford a high line against Kim Hee-jin's service. He's attacking around the shoulders of Leia to scatter volley that in. I hope it does go long. That's a great serve from Kim Hee-jin. Should do it again. Pass from Gabby. It's so easy and it's more comfortable to get one shoulder to come around the other instead of getting one shoulder to come under the other. Kim Hee-jin couldn't keep the ball in play. Fabiana gets the point. Brazil have the ball. Fabiana with the serve. Not every pass is a perfect pass. Not every situation is one where the setter's going to be able to put the ball in play. To practice those out of system situations, and that's a classic problem training move. Nice work by Lee Jae-yong. He's only ever looking to put that ball into court, make it tricky for Brazil, and then Gabby gets blocked. It looks as if she says to Roberta she wants it higher, but you can't blame the setter for what you get.